Hey, Roger here, and I'm going to show you our straw bale garden. We're using straw bales to grow vegetables this year because the ground was sort of clay-like. I have to look at my phone to be able to see what we're doing here. So there you got it. 35 bales of straw, $140 later. I don't know if it's cheaper than dirt, but it's supposed to turn our clay into better soil. We will see. Back to my phone.